they turned it over 13 times today.
You said this game was a little unique. I mean, 28 shots to 15 shots for Oklahoma, and Oklahoma's winning.
Sprinting along the baseline.